all of human beings' existence depends on 6 inches of topsoil and the fact that it rains. This farm has been in my family since 1910. I'm fourth generation on this side of the pond. We've been farmers in Scotland since who knows when. One of our most important jobs is being stewards of the land. I'm only here because my grandparents were good stewards of the land. If we lose our topsoil, we can't produce food for the rest of the world. That's the bottom line. We can lose it a lot faster than we can build it. We need to make sure we protect it.
The state of Michigan has 10 million acres of farmland. 1/5 of those acres occur right here in the Saginaw Bay watershed. And fresh water goes hand in hand with that. You can't have one without the other. We have to have healthy, productive agriculture. We have to have safe and clean water ecosystems to support our economy and also our quality of life.
Almost all of our rainwater hits the Saginaw Bay in one way or another, and that's ultra critical. We live here, we need a clean water supply, and we need to keep it clean.
Together with the Nature Conservancy, we're providing technical support to farmers like Mike to implement conservation practices that ultimately help improve yields and resiliency, enhance biodiversity, and safeguard soil and water.
The main goal is to build opportunities for farmers to try out soil health practices that can be really beneficial for their farm business to build healthy soils and also simultaneously have really positive environmental outcomes.
We think long-term on a large scale. The bottom line is we need to make a living in between cover crops and that sort of thing. They do take resources. Partnerships help us expand and experiment to see if that gives us a better benefit to where at some point down the road, this is just common practice.
As we start to craft these projects, an important element of that is actually coming on farm and building those relationships with farmers and the communities to better understand the challenges that they're faced with and how can we actually build solutions that will work on their farm.
We're all working towards a common goal here, and that's, you know, a healthy long-term water supply and a healthy long-term soil. That all just ties into and builds on why we do what we do. We're here to build something longer term than one lifespan. It all starts with the soil.